Hold on, hold on. Adrian,
sure that.
Official camera.
All the way to the right, to the end.
Amigos de Wala Revista, estamos con Adriana Lima. Hey, how are you? How do you feel today?
I'm so excited to be here in Miami, just right for Mother's Day, bringing up our new limited edition fragrance for Bombshell. And as you can see, the bottle is so beautiful, adorned with Swarovski crystals.
And you are really sexy. Sexy mom. How do you feel?
Thank you. Well, sexy is about embracing yourself, feeling confident, even if with your imperfections. Really, I feel great. I have two beautiful kids, amazing job, and I get to talk to you. Could not be better.
How do you feel being moms or job?
Being a mom is a really special gift. I really love it. It's the best thing that could happen in my life. And it's really every day just waking up and seeing your children smiling at you is the best gift I can have.
And you had a foundation. Tell me about a little bit about the foundation.
I've been working with St. Luke's Haiti for the past 3 years, and this foundation just helps the country with developmental issues in women's health education. And right now we are raising funds to help build the St. Luke's Hospital, which focuses on care on cholera, emergency, and other things.
And you for like 16 years or something like that. Yeah. How do you feel?
More than that. It's wonderful. Yes, really, really.
Hard work?
No, I love my job, you know. I think the secret of I love what I do. I'm here because I give my heart into it. It's not because of success, it's not because anything else, but because I love everything. I love Victoria's Secret, I love their campaigns, I love the brand, I love the commercials, I love the fashion show. So it's just part of me. It's something that I carry in my heart.
You are really, really beautiful.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Hi, hola amigos. Soy Adriana Lima y besos a Wow, la revista.